Well, Adam, that was quite the afternoon, and the Oval capped it off in the end by scoring that late winner.
Yeah, definitely. You know, I think it was deserved. You know, had a few chances all game for most of the game, and their keepers made quite a few good saves. So, yeah, well deserved, I think.
You made quite a few good saves yourself. I mean, denied Paul McCallum a couple of times, and you know, you must be pleased with your performance today.
Yeah, definitely. You know, clean sheet's always nice, but the main thing is winning the game. So,
in terms of those two chances, though, that fell to McCallum, one in each half at the far post, how did you get across just to make those saves? Is it just an instinct thing?
Just fast, aren't I? I'm so quick. No, great keeper coach, which obviously looks at the way teams play, and them tend to do that quite a lot, and we've been working on it, obviously, for the last 2 days. And, you know, at least you're prepared for what's going to happen. It's nice that it happened tonight.
You're right, Elliot Justin made some good saves at the other end as well. Did you have a word with him after? Is it part of the goalkeeper's union just to say, you know, well done, but it didn't quite work out for you today?
No, not really. More interested in telling my teammates well done in that, especially Nosey, you know, coming on, putting a shift in and doing that.
How pleased were you as a team after a game like that where you were trying to make the breakthrough that Tom Knowles scores that 90th minute winner and makes it six successive home wins now at Ewish Park?
Yeah, it's nice, you know. I mean, Knowles, he deserves it, you know. He's obviously being patient. He come on today and puts some shift in, just grafting around, and you know, fair play to him. He's put a little back on the net, which is the main thing, and I'd say 3 points.
Does it feel like things are turning around for Yeovil Town in the second half of this season? 4 wins in 5 now, as I say, 6 home wins as well, up to 13th in the table. You're looking upwards, aren't you?
Yeah, we always have been. Well, couldn't really look downwards anymore, do you know what I mean? So, got to look forwards and just take each game as it comes, you know. Got another game Tuesday and back that performance up. I think, if anything, we'll be disappointed we didn't score more tonight, but the main thing, like I say, is the 3 points.
Are you confident, though, as a team, that you'll go into games and you can beat anyone now?
I think you're always confident. If you're not confident going in a game, then you're in the wrong profession, you know. But, yeah, fine.
How you found it, though, this season as well? Obviously, towards the beginning of the season, the results weren't going brilliantly. Clean sheets were hard to come by, but now they're starting to come a bit more frequently.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me personally, you know. Like I say, 3 points is the main thing. If you can pick clean sheets up on the way, then happy days. But, you know, it's 2 clean sheets against Dagenham now, so... And obviously, we're disappointed not to win the away leg, but yeah, hopefully it is kick on now.
Well, congratulations on the win, and well done on your performance.
Cheers.
Cheers, mate.